Okay, it's May 5th, 7:40 a.m. And you can see some of that chemtrail up there in the sky, right there. There was another jet that was flying up there, right there he is. I don't know if you can see him. Right there. Okay, now you can see the sky. It's a haze now. It's a light grayish blue haze in the sky. Tomorrow's gonna be a cloudy day because of the sprain. It'll be overcast at least. I'm gonna come over here and look at the sky. You know, but nobody cares. It's okay. You know, it's all right. They can poison us. It's fine. They really don't want to hurt us. See that line right there? You see that spray bastard right there? See, he's even flying into that muck. You can't even see him too much. They got to the point where you can't even see the planes nowadays when they fly because of all these chemicals they're putting up in the sky. But it's okay, right, guys? Hey, you're alive, right? Yeah. Wait about 5 more years, if that long. Got the garden out here. Got the 11 tomato plants in the ground. They're small still, but at least I got them out. They're good. They're strong enough to stay in the ground, and I put cages up on all of them. And then the peppers will be the next one. Peppers in the first row here. Then tomato, okra. I have beans and peanuts here. Then I've got stuff I've got on another video here. Sweet potato and something else and something else. And then all I know is at the very last I've got spinach and artichoke. And it's all seeded. Everything's coming up out of heirloom seeds in the back there. See, now all this is going to rain down on my garden, so I had some artichokes that were growing in the planters. I put them out here, and surprisingly, they're staying pretty good. They're healthy. The little plants, I transplanted the plants. I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 out of 8 or 9 I got out here, but like I said, I can see them. I can't see the other one, but it's there. Oh, there it is. Yeah, they're all out there. This is from last year. Came back up. I think it's romaine. I'm not sure if it's romaine lettuce or not, but there's 7 of those. I transplanted from over in the garden, further over in the garden. Where's that? So, wife watered them last night, watered them this morning, and I got zucchini back here, 2 seeds in 3 rows together, you know, 3 rows next to each other, 6 seeds total, so that'll hopefully grow out that way a bit. Got some corn out here too. I went ahead and broke down, put some corn out here. That's the short stick, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. I got 3 of sweet corn and 3 trucker's corn. And it's the short sticks before that string right there, if you can see them. I can't see in the viewfinder. I'm just putting in the general area. My back has been out for the last week and a half to 2 weeks. If I can walk like this for about an hour or two later on today, I probably won't even be able to be on my feet. I'm going to the doctor here in about another 20 minutes, 10 minutes, and see if we can do anything about it, see if it's a slipped disc. It might be that osteoarthritis that's in my knees, that degenerative bone disease, it eats up the cartilage. And I don't know if it'll do that for my spine. That'd just be great with all the shit going on right now. I'd be fucking totally unable to walk. Everybody's got challenges to face. So, we were fortunate to a point. We had a 40 by 40 foot garden out here. We got onions out over there. I can't really view on that again. Those tall things are onions. And like I said, I got my tomatoes out there. I got okra planted. I got beans planted. Peanuts. Corn. Artichokes. And I think lettuce down there at the end. So, every couple days, it'll come out. And in the meantime, you got all that stuff in the sky. And that's what's going to rain down on the garden. So